I am going to do how to make a peanut butter sandwich. First, you need to get the bread out of the package and separate them. Then you need to open the peanut butter and spread it with a knife. Then you need to put the bread together, and if you want, you can cut the crust off. And that is how you make a peanut butter sandwich.